Lipscomb today, we had Maker Day in kindergarten for the first time ever. It was a great experience for all of the children. They got to show their curiosity in every room.
Well, it was designed as a day for kids to invent and create and really use their minds in a different way than we typically use them in an ordinary day in our classroom. And so it's a day of engineering and constructing, and we have different activities set up in each classroom.
I got it when we were making it on Maker's Day.
Well, we have Lego robotics here. We have bridge building, building suspension bridges. We have working with wood. They're gonna make birdhouses. We have a theater room where kids are gonna produce a play and have it filmed, and we have some photographers here. And we have duct tape classroom where they're gonna make a wallet out of duct tape. We have cardboard castles where they're gonna construct a whole little city with cardboard and map out land. And then our other room is a sewing room, and children are going to be cutting patterns and making pillows and choosing fabrics, and everyone's really excited about today.
Don't know it, but you just wrote a computer program. You have told this windmill, which is going to be our computer, to start and to run the motor.
This is awesome.
We act Goldilocks in the sea bears